Jesus Christ. That scared the shit out of me. Hello, and welcome back for some more Fallout 4. As you can see, I decided to follow up with the Finding Sean questline. I also put on some new armor, some synth armor, which I think looks really nice.
From Commonwealth weaponry.
And people here just won't shut up, so let's just go in if I'll make it past that sign. Jeez.
Come on, Nikki. I'm just asking for your opinion. It'd be a great quote.
He's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs?
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back, and not with your son. What happened?
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute? Or the part where he told me they have Sean?
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
You don't know anything, Nick?
I woke up in a junk pile ages ago. Just another discarded prototype. The Institute hasn't come calling since. I'm sorry.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter. He's dead.
Yeah. Figures the Institute's only man on the outside wouldn't be the type to be taken alive.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent.
Pretty much.
Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Mm-hmm.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused.
Okay.
Guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
I already have something? What do I have?
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth. So, who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
No, I'm going to keep Preston.
I already have someone with me. I'll meet you there, Nick.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me.
Yep. Why does she keep doing that? Keeps drawing her gun. So funny. Oh yeah, I let my beard grow out too. In case you haven't noticed. But this helmet does look a little bit funny. But Unfortunately, there's no option to...
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Yeah, to make the helmet look hidden.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Okay. So what are you two doing? You're supposed to be my guy. Alright, so I guess we'll have to leave Diamond City.
Nice piece you got.
Thanks. Think we can just follow him? Nah, I'll get there first. How far is it though, exactly? Oh, it's not that far away. Let's just hope we won't run into too many enemies. I think most of the ones I've already killed here must have respawned by now. Thanks for joining us, Preston.
Who?
She's down. Oh. Sorry, dog.
Let's get going. I think I got something over here.
Oh, nice. 50% more damage against animals.
There you are.
Okay. Ah, Jesus. What the hell are you doing, people?
Shouldn't have tangled with the Minutemen.
I'm not sure what. Just did. Where is he? Come on, I know you're there. Ew. He's still twitching. No, I think what I really need is leather. Oh, what? I'll just take it all. As always. How do I get back up there? There you go. Anything else? Yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're good. What are they shooting at? Not my problem.
I can hear you.
Oh, come on, not even one hit. Investigate radio broadcast? Which one? Trinity Tower?
Help! Or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. Sending this to repeat. Aw, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name.
Shut up. I got it. Gotta save your ass. I do want to focus more on main story quests, but, you know, if I run across any, might as well just do them. Is this the Brotherhood? Or you do? Where? Where are you? Where the hell are you? Huh? Yeah, that's what are they shooting? Very, what are you? Where the hell is, what is he doing? Is he shooting the helicopter? Stupid NPC. Oh no. Ah! Oh, seriously? Thank you. Jesus, what are they doing here? No.
You see me, human? This is your death.
I don't see you. Oh. Now I see you. Gonna switch to 10mm. Okay, auto saving for some reason. How nice of you to join us.
Not Greenwood.
Who's there? I hear something. What's that?
Oh, what's that? Stupid noises. That sound, what is it? Someone there?
No. Jesus Christ! That scared the shit out of me.
Rage!
Yeah, rage. I'll loot this place later. Where is he going?
We are unstoppable.
Okay. I know.
You see me, human? This is death!
Ah! Oh! Okay, someone's got a machine gun. Oh, that's... Is that... the boss? Are you sure? What? Oh, I didn't have... Okay. In your face. That's it? That's all the loot you got? Okay, so where is this guy? Huh? Are there more? Who's talking?
First to actually make it to the cage. I think the super mutants killed and beat the others.
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon.
Really?
No human is attacking the tower.
No way I could pick this.
I don't know how.
Wait, come back! Don't leave me here!
Well,
what the
I don't...
hell are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon.
I don't have a key. Why didn't that other guy have it? Oh, there you go.
What the hell are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here.
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know
a human is attacking. Don't leave me here.
Heard that? Strong enough.
Oh. Oh no. Jesus. Oh, is it that long elevator ride again? Hey, Preston. Thanks for showing up. Magical.
Someone there? What's that? I smell your fear, human! Ah! You move too much!
Oh. a little bit? Thank you. Ah! For my worthless life? Never. Ugh. Wait. All right. Why can't I shoot off his arm? Oh well. Okay, the key was in there.
First to actually make it to the cage. I think the super mutants killed that eight.
Quickly get us out of here!
I will. I'm just kinda confused by the oh, Jesus Christ.
Follow Strong. He knows the best way down.
Oh, just get out of my way. Kind of cool. So, Preston, you're coming? No? Okay.
So that milk of human kindness thing, that's from Strong here believes it is the secret to human power.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder.
What did you call me?
Lift our spirits by voting for the bard. Good night.
Mothers. Can you shut up?
Stopping. Why is it stopping? We're all going to die, aren't we?
Come on, move.
Careful, human. Brother's good at smashing too.
Gonna splatter your brains!
Jesus. Okay, so we're taking this one now? Hello? What are you doing? Hello? What the fuck?
You have to come out sooner or later.
What's happening? There you go. I don't know what happened to Preston, though. Ugh. Oh, please.
That hurts, Strong. Stupid noises. Hello.
Hello. Where do we go? Oh. Well. Where did? Oh, just down there. Probably. Hello.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
As gracious as you are brave. Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Good luck with that. What did I get? I didn't see it.
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
What?
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong, find milk, drink milk, make super mutants stronger than humans.
Actually, milk is not that healthy at all. How do I send him somewhere?
Not yet, but soon.
Hurry! Strong no like waiting. Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Can I send him somewhere? I want to find him again.
Strong, go with human.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong, travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
Uh-huh.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
Strong always know what Strong doing. Human not worry about me.
Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna get Preston back, but I just didn't want that strong guy to leave. Okay.
Excuse me.
Is there something you need?
Yeah.
Come with me. I need your help.
I'm with you, General.
Do you need human instead of strong? Huh. Strong fine milk without human.
Don't know how you traveled with one of those.
Strong head for home, then. Good luck.
Oh, okay. Very good.
Who's there?
Okay, apparently they are still looking for me. And I will go up there and loot the place and see if I'll continue with the main quest later. Alright, so I thought about it again. I went back, took care of my inventory, and sent Strong back home to Sanctuary. And he's already arrived there. He's settled in. Yeah, I'm gonna make a cut here. I'm gonna end this episode here. And we'll continue with the story in another one, because it's been 40 minutes or so already. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.